Okay, so if you're a truck owner like I am, and you own dogs, specifically big ones, you usually take them to the park in the back of your truck. But when you own something like this, oh no. He's too smart, or he's either too smart or too spoiled to do so. No. He doesn't get in the truck unless I do this. Get in there, Koa. Go on, get in there. Every time, I have such goofy dogs.